Good morning, everyone. The moment is at hand. President Reagan now is at a lakeside mansion about 8 miles north of Geneva. Flordeau, it is called, the Flower Water House, and it is there that the president will meet this morning with Mikhail Gorbachev of the Soviet Union. The first meeting between the leaders of the two most powerful forces in the history of civilization in more than 6 years now, and it will be a dramatic opening session. The two men will meet one-on-one with only their translators present in a small room just off to the side of the main meeting room, and there they will exchange views. Mikhail Gorbachev,
excuse me.
55 years old, the bold and younger leader of the Soviet Communist Party, shaking hands with Ronald Wilson Reagan, President of the United States. Had a coat on when he arrived, no longer does. Mikhail Gorbachev appears to be talking to him in English, as he is capable of doing.